is Coman Cristian. I came from Romania. This year I am the champion, Coffee and Good Spirits champion of Romania. Last year I was the World Barista champion of Romania. 3 years ago I was the second in our national Coffee and Good Spirits championship. Until last year, when I win the WBC championship in Romania, I was just a barista in our company. Now I'm a coordinator. I have 40 baristas behind me, which I coordinate, and it is very hard, but this time it is very sweet to say like this, because I have people to share the information. This is the first time when I work with these machines, but what I saw, it is very stable. And for me it is important, because in competitions I do my receipts with espressos, because I think it is the best method to prepare coffee for a cocktail especially. I think each barista has the big expectation to win, like me, I want to win. Everybody goes there to win. I hope that I will be at least in the first three. But if I win, it will not be a big problem. In terms of coffee, I'd like to open my own coffee store, coffee shop, in the next 5 years. In Romania, the coffee market isn't so good at now. We are just at starting. And I will wait in the best moment, when the coffee will reach the highest moment. And there, I think I will open my coffee store.